Okay, 17 point match against Robin Newman. First round.
Which one you want to choose?
It's up to you. It's up to you.
Okay. That is good.
Good match.
The draw for the intermediate is ready.
What is the rule in Denmark? Legal move or illegal move? If we found an illegal move, should we correct or we can let it go?
If I make an illegal move and you had rolled the dice, then it stands. But if, I think. But we can play with legal moves.
Yes, only legal moves. Yeah.
It's also good for the camera.
Yeah. Okay. That's my preference.
So.
Yaroslav Gusev. In the championship division, if you don't have your opener, can you please raise your hand? What's your table number?
Thank you.
Martin. Martin Christiansen, intermediate. Martin Christiansen, hvor er du her?
We need Saeed Ali to come to table number 133, please. Saeed Ali for intermediate, please go to table 133. Thank you.
Helgi Oskarsson. Will you go to table 136, please? Aaron, can you go to table 136, please? Mylan Jensen, can you go to table 107, please, to find your opponent? Henrik Mylan Jensen to table 107, please. If there is not enough space to play, please use the table numbers to find your opponent, and we have another playing room. It's across on the same floor. We have other playing rooms, so you can take a board over there if you have found your opponent and decide to play over there. Not enough space here.
Thank you.
from painting.
Division. Can you please raise your hand? Said Ali.
Said Ali.
Thank you.
A little bit of doubt, but it's
what they mean?
Yeah, I'll take or pass. I think I'll take that.
At the chickens.
You will find out.
If you don't have your opponent, you now have one pair of opponents.
showed you earlier today, but I can't remember now.
Så I'm not sure if you like the time, so I'm not sure.